Welcome back. We are here looking at the energy sector, and this is going to be my daily forecast for Wednesday, October 13, 2021. If you like support our channel, you're going to hit the subscribe button down in the corner, hit the like button, the bell button to see our newest videos, and you're welcome to join us over at Patreon. A link is down below. So we'll start by looking at oil, and then we'll also look at the natural gas. So first of all, if you're in the daily chart, and if you look at the technical indicators, we can see the MACD, it is it's positive or bullish momentum. We can see that we are just have a crossing here of the stochastic above 80, so it's still in positive territory, but it is indication that we'll probably have a pullback at some point this week. We can see that the RSI is at 71 and it's just overbought at this current stage. So we had a massive rally recently from basically broke out from here. It's roughly $70 and we are at give or take 79.94 at this current stage. We rallied above $81 yesterday and pulled back quite aggressively. And that was kind of a sign that we'll probably, within the next few trading days, be seeing a gradual grind towards the middle of the Bollinger Band. 75 should be where we find the support and where we'll bounce off. So we are in uptrend, and as long as we are above the middle of the Bollinger Band here, we'll probably just bounce off like we did only a few days ago. If you look at the 4-hour chart, we can see that we are also bouncing off the 20 exponential moving average in the 4-hour chart, and it's not until we basically break up below here and head towards the 50 moving average and break below the 50 moving average that we could be talking about going down to 75. So we're quite far away from there. We did have a breakdown towards the 50 moving average here, and you can see how aggressively it was bought into. We also saw it here, also very aggressively bought into. So we could see this drop towards the 50 moving average. That is roughly at $78, and then see massive amounts of buying occurring at that stage. But bringing below the 50 moving average here, that opens the door to $75. If you look at the weekly chart, we can see that we are kind of creating a shooting star here. We did rally above 81 and then pull back quite aggressively. So if this holds the next week, we get a very, if we get a red candlestick here, then we could be dropping towards the middle of the Bollinger Band, which is 71.66. So that would be a significant drop in this market. For the weekly, we can see the MACD is still bullish. The stochastic is also bullish and the RSI is also bullish. We're only at 69. And usually the weekly chart goes much higher than this. So let's look at natural gas. So natural gas, we can take the weekly chart first. First of all, we had this massive here shooting star and indication that this market is just has gone parabolical in the last few months. Basically, since the beginning of May, this market has really taken off from roughly 2.7 all the way up to 6.5, give or take. So we had a massive pullback, mainly due to the reason that we are significantly overstretched here, and we are still significantly overbought. So pullbacks at this stage could be expected, but this is a market that has gone parabolical, mainly due to the fact that there is a shortage of natural gas, especially in Europe, and demand is very high from especially the Europeans the market and also Asian market. So long-term perspective here, if we drop, probably $5 will be where buyers will come back in. But we did drop today, and no, not today, but we have been dropping the last week, and we have been seeing a lot of buying occurring as well. So if we look at the daily, we can see that we have been bouncing off the 20 exponential moving average. We see it right here bouncing off, and we see it yet again right now that we're bouncing off the 20 exponential moving average. So if we get a green candlestick here tomorrow and take out this candlestick, then there's technically nothing preventing this from going back towards the previous highs here or the top of the Bollinger Band, roughly at the 6.276. If you look at technical indicators, they are not very bullish at this point. We can see the MACD is bearish, the stochastic is bearish, and the RSI is flat. So momentum, we have been dropping quite significantly recently, and momentum has been to the downside. But the 20 exponential moving average has offered a lot of support in the past, and it looks like it is doing the same thing right now. If you look at the 4-hour chart, we can see that we have touched the 200 moving average in the 4-hour chart, and usually that is a 200 moving average usually is where you find a lot of support. So we are bouncing off here, and if we manage to take out the 50 moving average, then it's very plausible that we go back to the very highs. You can see that the technical indicators are all turning around for the 4-hour chart. So kind of catalyst of what we could expect for the 1-hour chart or the end of this week. So hope you find this helpful. You want to support your channel by subscribing, hit the like button and the bell button to see our newest videos, and good luck, and thank you very much.